gotta get over. Same thing.
There's a little grassy area over there, like there is right there.
Up down here.
Still gotta get over here. Gotta get over. Big infield.
So she's not out of town, she's just gone for the day.
Yeah. She'll be back tomorrow morning. She got tickets for like, we live in the outfield, but she got tickets for like $30 a piece. She's like, yes, shit, okay. And I'm like, I'm poor, you know. Although I did just check, did I just decline that? Well, I got one from Excel. Did it go through?
No, it still says 2 something. I didn't take your card in that yet because I was waiting to get a message.
Yeah, I was wondering if I was confused. I go in extra on Tuesdays and I haven't been putting it in because they only do like certain pay periods.
You said you'd be done.
That's right. And then I got a check that was for the four Tuesdays that we were. And then that was $105, and then there was an extra $300. And I was like, what the hell? And it's the same amount that I would normally get every 2 weeks. So I don't know if they screwed up and thought that they, because they don't know how they're doing.
I said you too. You also said.
And then I got $116 from doing privates.
Figure it out. I mean, they can make you pay it back, but I guess if they're not going to catch up with you.
There were like a stack of checks at the front desk, so I think I just missed my stack.
They just didn't explain to you that you are getting another check, or didn't realize?
Good. Because it's like...